Okay, because it's like mixed. It's like mixed up. Why did you like a shoe right now?
Is all you have to do. Like, I literally like wore the pants in their relationship. Kiss. Back with Bryce. If you guys don't know, if you're new, I dated him and we did a boyfriend tag on my channel, and I thought it'd be fun if we did an ex-boyfriend tag. So here we are today. We have like three things planned, and it's like reading comments from our boyfriend tag that we did, and then explaining why we broke up. Asking questions, I guess?
Yeah, sure.
Alright. So Bryce, do you want to explain why we broke up?
So we pretty much just like didn't have the same goals, and things just like didn't work out as together, like as a relationship, so it was better that way.
Yeah. So now that we got that out of the way, we're gonna read comments from the boyfriend tag. So I guess we'll read like the top comments because those have like the most likes.
We kind of look alike, thank you guys.
Someone said y'all kind of look alike.
See it.
That has like 338 thumbs up, so.
You guys definitely like look alike.
Do we?
Do we?
Like, don't smile. Yeah.
Really?
Just because we have the same color hair?
The hair?
And the skin tone.
You guys have the cutest relationship ever.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I did not get your birthday wrong, by the way.
You said I was like 16 or something.
Okay, well you asked me what the, no one asked what the year is. I was on camera.
Okay, but you didn't know my eye color. That's a big one.
Okay,
you look at my
like,
eyes
it's
every
mixed.
Day.
It's like mixed though, that's one.
You said blue, it's not blue at
There's
all.
There's blue in the corner.
No.
Yes. I pay attention to detail.
I don't see this lasting TBH. You got that right. Why did you guess Oklahoma? Why did I guess Oklahoma?
Because that was like my favorite school at the time.
Usually like when you're a little kid, you pick like big name school because that's all you hear. But Oklahoma?
That's a big name school.
I
for
never
sports.
Hear any talk.
For sports.
Okay, I don't follow the sports.
Yeah, exactly. You're a girl. Anyway, someone said that we act more like brother and sister than actually dating.
I can see that. That's why we are friends now. Am I the only one who thinks he looks like Alex from Target?
No.
Alex from Target is blonde, isn't he? Y'all are related. SMH, white people these days. Y'all were cousins.
Not surprised. They fight like cats and dogs, they barely know each other, but like we only put the ones that we got wrong. And they're like stupid
ones.
Like, they're like, what's your
the
favorite?
The ones we got right were like the important ones, I guess. But like,
that's
I don't
not
know,
fun
like, I feel like I couldn't even like answer like Allie's like favorite food, you know? She didn't have like an all like, it's like hard to like, I don't know.
Like,
you know what they like and don't like, but like you can't like name like
the top,
I guess.
Hey!
Who is this?
Someone said, Kaylin Monroe said, you seem like a shitty girlfriend.
Oh, by the way, Eric wants us to like crop in like a picture of him because he didn't get to come. I want your boyfriend.
You can
have him.
Single. Twitter and Instagram.com.
Yeah, it's still in the boyfriend tag, but if
but
you
they
want.
Can like re-click it on.
Yeah. She has hazel eyes, that's what someone said.
No.
You wouldn't say hazel, you'd say green. Mm-hmm. He says blue, like
There's
my eyes
blue
are
blue. On the outs.
But that doesn't make my eyes blue.
That's just what I noticed.
No, I think actually they're hazel. Mine are greener than yours.
Do you just have messed up eyes? You can't blame me. What are my eyes?
And this is when you broke up.
Oh, when he insults you? Wait, when was our anniversary?
March, beginning of March.
Okay, hey guys, so I just want to quickly interrupt. This next, I don't really know the time frame, but this next part, all we're doing is talking about the time span of our relationships, like when we dated, when we broke up, what, it's kind of confusing, but we're just explaining, like, in detail, like, when we broke up and when we got back together, okay? So if you guys are confused as to what we're talking about, that's what we're talking about.
It was like homecoming junior year, and then
yeah.
We broke up like soon after that.
Yeah.
So you guys were together from March to September?
No. We like
yeah.
We broke
no,
up in
the
like
summer,
July.
We broke up early
July.
In the summer, and then
you guys dated for 6 months?
No. we broke up like early summer, and then like nothing like over summer, and then like once school started, we like talked.
Homecoming junior year was October.
Yeah,
you guys were together for 6 months.
Like, we like ended things officially. I remember Halloween.
Halloween is when we ended
yeah,
things?
Yeah, or when I did.
Yeah,
I remember.
No, okay, so we broke up early summer, but we still
hung out. Yeah, we hung out and like talked summer. And stuff, but like it wasn't like official.
No. I guess. So.
This is 2 years ago, I don't know.
Yeah. So what would you say, the 6 months or what?
Sure. I'd say like 4 to 6 months.
Okay.
The song at the beginning, I hate that song now. Cause
should we play it?
No.
Oh my god, we're babies.
Okay.
Everyone
made
fun of me of the get money, get turn.
All my friends would play it like in class and like show my teachers and all that. So like I heard it
what?
Over and over again. Yeah, my teachers.
Why?
All my teachers have seen it.
Why? That's so
it was like,
weird.
Can I have his number?
Slide in.
Gives it to
him. That was kind of funny how we like boss each other around. Or like we argued about like.
Yeah. I mean it's better than us showing like.
You're like,
oh
yeah.
Like we know everything about each other. Like we're like, you know. Like
it was
put,
fun
this,
that way.
This, put this idea out there that like it's not real, you know?
Why did he call you Jacqueline for the skydiving question if your name is Mackenzie?
Because my name is really Jacqueline. Okay, so that's it for reading questions about the, or from the boyfriend tag. We're just asking each other questions that we should know about each other, you know? What I'm trying to say?
Yeah, sure.
Now okay. That you've been in a relationship.
Now that we've been in a relationship, we've gone through the tough and the,
the highs and the lows.
The highs and the lows. Ask your first question. Ask away.
You have hazel eyes. You were born in 1999.
Bryce!
Eight.
You literally can't. You said 1997 when the boyfriend died, and then you're born in 1999. You said it with the most confidence.
Because, anyways.
When's my birthday?
December, isn't it 10th? 1998.
Okay, good.
Got it. When's my birthday? Go. Three.
August 13th.
What year?
1998.
There we go. Cool.
I literally pulled that like from my memory.
Was it awkward seeing each other after you guys broke up?
I don't think so.
I don't think so.
Oh, like where did you guys see each other?
Wait, are you talking about like summer or like
no.
After?
Was it awkward in the summer?
No.
No, you guys didn't break up in the summer.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, for the little bit?
Yeah. I don't think so. Wasn't it like a little argument?
What, did you guys break up in
or was it?
No. So which one are we talking about?
The last. The breakup.
Yeah. I think so. I don't remember. But I think
like,
so.
Because I never like responded to your text.
What did you learn from the relationship?
Ooh, that's a really good question.
Thanks, Sam Cop.
Thanks, Sam Cop, for that question.
What it's like to be on YouTube.
That's it?
That's
no,
so
that's
shallow.
That's just
oh, probably to like balance. Like friends and a boyfriend.
Oh, that's a good one. This was like my first like real girlfriend, so like
nice.
It was like and like driving, so it was like hard to like
yeah.
Find like the in between of like
yeah.
When to hang out with friends and like girlfriends and like when to combine them.
Explain this, like did you ever break up when you were in a relationship? Or when like did you guys ever break up like in the middle and take a break or something?
Oh, okay. Yeah, so that's what we were kind of explaining is that we dated for 4 months and then we broke up like right before summer or like early summer and I broke up with him and then we like still hung out like over summer and stuff like that. Our friends Annalise and Eric were dating at the time and then when we were dating we hung out with just us four and then I'd hang out with like Annalise and Eric and then Bryce would be there too so like it like we happened to hang out all the time.
It wasn't like a bad break too. It was like
no yeah it was like it was like
us hanging out wasn't like weird.
Yeah. And then so we hung out like all summer and then towards the beginning of junior year we got back together and then we went to homecoming together which is in October and then he broke up with me. So we both had our share of breaking up with each other. You got mad at me. You're mad at me.
Yeah, I remember that.
I don't
You're mad at me because you... I I literally like never, like I'd wait like hours to respond to you, like I wouldn't talk to you.
Oh,
like,
I kind of remember that. And then it's like really annoying.
Yeah, and then I'd, remember that you got mad because I'd hang out.
I got mad at you. Because I didn't know back then.
Yeah, you're like, I don't want you hanging out anymore.
I said that?
Yes! And I was like, no, and I was like, well, this is a problem. Did you cheat on me?
No.
Good.
Who wore the pants?
Me.
Shut up. We already bickered about this.
No, it is literally me, Bryce. You have to
explain yourself. No, you just never like said anything. It's like you wore the pants. You just said no. Like, is that pretty much my
pants? You got the pants.
What's the worst thing you ever did to me?
The time you stabbed me.
That one time where you stabbed my family.
Not like when you failed school. That too.
But then I can say that too, like, do yeah. Oh my god, yeah, we need to talk about this. Okay, so this is like, this is the worst thing. Yeah, this is the worst thing he's ever done to me. Like, this is worse than him breaking up with me. He can break up with me 10 million times and this is not as bad. Me and my friends, so embarrassing, and this is like looking back about it, like, we probably shouldn't have done this and stuff like that. Yeah. And so, god. So, me and my friends, where it was like probably like March or April, we were like, oh, let's go to Cabo or something, or like let's go to Cabo for a senior trip, and then everyone's like, yeah, but this is so expensive, like we need people to like raise money for us to go to Cabo, and it was all a joke, like it was literally
it wasn't a joke.
It was a joke as in like we weren't expecting money. Made this GoFundMe and I put it on Twitter and I was like, hey, like, if you guys want to like support me and my friends, like go to Cabo. Oh, whatever, retweet this and I'll follow you or something.
Yeah.
And so then freaking Bryce over here thinks it's funny to go on his Twitter, quote the tweet and says like, what did he say?
People out here dying or like have cancer or dying or like can't see their family. And then like they're using GoFundMe for that. But then there's... Okay.
That's what it was, and so he put that on social media. He got like 10 retweets. It didn't really blow up. So anyway, so he tweeted that. He got like 10 retweets. He didn't get 20 and 100 likes. He got like 10 retweets, like 50 likes. He tweeted that, and then I got so much shit on this for like I get it, like it's a shitty thing to like post and stuff like that, like looking back on it. So I got like these random ass people like hating on me, like, you.
Okay, I didn't mean for that to happen. I even apologized
like,
for that.
Delete this shit, like, this shit is white girls these days. What else did I get? Go die.
It was a joke. I even apologized.
I got so much hate for that. So I deleted
apologize.
Everything.
Yeah, nothing bad happened to me.
Anyway. That's what happened. So that's probably the worst thing he's ever done to me. Embarrassed me publicly. And then his best friend,
made another
GoFundMe, and it's like, please help me get to Cane's, like, I'm really starving. And he put a picture of starving African children.
With like a plate.
With a plate. And like, that's so...
And he actually
so
got one donation too.
No way.
Yeah.
No, he did the donation.
I don't think so.
No, it said it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Anyways. So yeah, this is my ex-boyfriend, everybody. So yeah, he has to go, actually.
Follow me on Twitter,
he wants
Instagram.
You to follow you. He wants and you guys to follow him on all his social media.
Please.
So yeah, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was nice having you back on my channel.
Thank you.
All right.
Anytime.
Goodbye.